No.
Knowing what they want of me, that scares me. It's a knowing, having followed, I must leave. It's a knowing that each person there compares me to those in my past whom I now succeed. But how can whatever I do for them now be enough? Enough. This is the moment when the gods expect me to beg for help, but I won't even try. I want nothing in the world but myself to protect me, and I won't lie down, roll over and die. To do is forget how much I love him. All I have to do is put my longing to one side. Tell myself that love's an ever-changing situation. Passion would have cooled and all the magic would have died. It's easy. It's easy. All I have to do is pretend I never knew him. On those very rare occasions when he steals into my heart, better to have lost him when the ties were barely binding. Better the contempt of the familiar cannot start. It's easy. It's easy.
Yeah.
That is contestant number two, Monique Green. We're off to a great start here this evening.